Today the workshop was about getting to know semi-precious gemstones and the formation of the roughs.
Oh, it was my first time learning about gems.
And I find that really fascinating. For example, the colors of a gem doesn't necessarily tell you what the gems are.
Throughout life, I think that it's important to learn new things because it just helps you grow as a person.
To learn new things, it gives you more open mind and it helps you interact with people. It gives you something exciting to talk about in conversations as well. And I believe learning new things is a really good way to interact with new people as well.
I feel like the human brain has to be utilized to its full potential, and so learning new things to me is like adventure every day.
There's a day where you never stop learning.
After this lesson, I think that I'll definitely have this like passion for gems. Just share what you know.
It's so important to share what you know.
Share what you know.